Welcome back. So we are just passing the Sprague, Washington exit, and on our way to Spokane, and ultimately Cabela is in Idaho tonight. So we have 56 miles, and they don't close until 9, so we will actually get there before they close. I might run inside. I can't believe they're open until 9 o'clock on Memorial Day.
Stopped.
not bad. 1 hour of stop time. Two rest areas and one diesel fill-up. I'm ready to be there too. Really looking forward to getting out of Washington and into some more desolate country. Spokane County. The last county before Idaho.
I just have to tighten it if there is.
spring mechanism. Spokane doesn't have any traffic. I mean, it's going to be almost 8 o'clock when I go through there. This area is pretty scenic. I like driving through. I want to see what the back roads look like in the truck. It looks like it would be pretty sandy, rocky. Like you wouldn't have to worry about getting stuck in mud. just zoomed out farther this time. Right where the road hits the P in Spokane, it starts going straight east. 10 miles to Spokane. So there's an Air Force base up ahead. That's where that plane is flying from, I think. Can't remember the name of it. Just really happy that Cabela's is open till 9. I love Cabela's. Cabela's and Tractor Supply. Oh, here's a Cummins dealership. A couple of RVs that are getting worked on, probably. Or maybe they're boondocking in the lot. Maybe they allow that. I'm not really sure. So the Sprinter, basically you can get it worked on at Freightliner, which is good because Freightliners are all over the interstate. Sprinter dealerships, not so much. And I think they honor the warranty. They can do warranty stuff, I think, is what I read. Oh, they got a Freightliner too right here. They got everything. Kind of wish I would have been a diesel mechanic back in the day. I don't think I wanted to get dirty, but they make good money. And you're always employed. And you get to work on a lot of cool stuff. You know, nice semis and heavy equipment. It'd be kind of fun. If you're out there looking for something to do, that's what I would do. Oh, Caterpillar even out here. Wow. And there's a big Amazon distribution center we just passed on the left. I forgot about that. The camera should have picked that up. And then here's the control tower on the left for the Air Force base. So far there's no traffic. That's awesome. No traffic and no deer. No crazy Winnebago drivers. Cabela's, then I'll set the RV up, and then I will go in. I should have like 20 minutes at least to go inside, maybe 30. I just want to get the curtains up and the slide outs out. And then when I come back out, I'll open the door, Zoe can look outside. It's down to 82. I think it will be in the 70s by the time we get there. Also a good test of the lighting conditions. I've never filmed in 4K driving this late. Like within 45 minutes of the sun going down by the time we stop. Well, this is Spokane. I'm going to end this video and make a Spokane video. Thanks for watching.